ChessBase. Checkmate to your opponent with a cunning toss. In this position, it is white to play. White player is queen to d5, giving a check to the king. The bishop blocks the check and you sacrifice the queen. You capture the bishop. If the rook captures the queen, then bishop e6 is a fantastic crisscross checkmate. In a crisscross checkmate, the two bishops comes from the two different diagonals to give a checkmate. This checkmate pattern is also called as the Borden's checkmate.